My name is Aishaanya, and today I'm going to be showing you how we can generate energy just by cycling. We all do cycling, but we are not aware that we are generating energy. Let me show you how we can generate energy. I have a wheel cycle and I have a cycle wheel and pedal, and by rotating this, I'm creating mechanical energy. This energy is taken up to this motor where it gets converted into electric energy. Then it goes down these wires and then converts into light energy. That's how we can see the light bulbs lighting up. By this energy that we are generating, not only light bulbs, but we can also use it for other purposes. Thank you.